In the world of economics, there are price takers. These individuals or businesses have no control over the market price. Their only decision is how much to sell at that price. If price takers try to sell their products for a higher price, no one will buy from them. On the other hand, if they sell for a lower price, it won't affect the quantity sold.